venting frustrations. Pittsburghers letting loose on city leaders for the first time after February's massive snowstorm shut the city down for days. Residents called the plan a failure, and they weren't the only ones. Team 4 investigator Paul Van Osdell tonight.
The record snowfall left the city paralyzed, and 2 months later, some city residents are still hot about the city's slow cleanup. Many complained at Monday's city council hearing about the city's failure to enforce an ordinance requiring sidewalks to be shoveled. Some of the most vocal were the wheelchair-bound.
Where I had to drive in the street and pretend, I'm a car. Not fun, not very safe.
I've witnessed handicapped people stuck in the snow because they can't cross the street. So they're stuck in their homes for 2 and 3 weeks.
An advocate for the disabled says the city had a bad track record on snow removal even before this year's storm.
Is that this is something that affects not just people with disabilities, but seniors who really, take their life in their hands when they go out in the winter.
Also at issue, the city's failure to communicate with residents.
I called 3 or 4 numbers at Public Works and got no answer at all, and I wasn't able to leave any messages. I called 311, but the mailbox was full early on Saturday morning, and you couldn't leave any messages all weekend.
Yet last week, Team 4 reported the city paid more than 100 city workers to stay home for a week after the storm hit. The meeting had a small turnout, but as of Monday morning, 142 residents had complained on the council's snow removal task force website. The task force will issue a report next month. Paul Van Osdell, Channel 4 Action News.
If you want to speak out, you can. Leave your comments on the city's pages by logging on to the Pittsburgh channel.
You'll find it under Hot Topics.